means we're getting close.
Yeah, it's just ahead.
Elma?
Relax. They won't bother us if we don't bother them.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but...
I'll get the jump on him. Attack up close.
My forte, but if you
need it, you're in the right place. Archie-4! Balance breaker!
Melee attack!
Okay, here comes the pain!
Screaming!
Come
in and do some damage!
Okay, here comes the pain!
Upper hand!
Ice down! Fever man! Keep shooting!
Archie
never loses!
Hope I didn't get in the way.
No signs of any radiation. Infrared, motion sensors, I got nothing. This thing's dead as a doornail.
Oh, man! So it's basically a skill, right? But the make is nothing like ours. Or the Ganglion's. Where could it be from? Oh, wow! I can't even tell what its armor is made of!
What is this feeling? It's oppressive. It's pulsing off of this thing. It's almost as if the ghost of its pilot is somehow still lingering. And that material there, at its core, it's dark matter. This must be their handiwork. No. No idea.
All right, well, we got what we came here for. Let's call in the salvage choppers and get it out of here. Lynn, contact Commander Vandam.
On it.
Back too.
Just thinking about walking past all those tainted again makes my knees all wobbly.
Tatsu have just the thing. Friends fuel up with Tatsu Tasty Lunchbox.
Tatsu?
What are you doing here?
Tatsu knew friends must be hungry, so Tatsu rides Miniplane here to deliver hot meals. Tatsu Hero Pond, after all.
Oh, you idiots! You're gonna attract the tainted!
Relax, Linley. After quick lunch, Tatsu fly back home on Spinny Plane before anyone notice.
And how exactly do you plan to do that? All the Spinny Planes have already left! You're gonna have to walk back through all those tainted! You can last 10 seconds out here! Maybe we can get another chopper here in time.
Too late.
Looks like somebody else wants a hot meal.
Tatsu, don't move an inch, you hear?
Okay.
Listen.
Thank you.